I thought we have Christmas Eve, nice weather, but literally, yay, it's weather, so just getting a jumper, getting some socks, and I'm just going to wear my shoes over there. There's nice lighting in this room. Finished winter, I went to the detective agency, my script. Decide to wear them. Them. I'm gonna wear them today. So. So I'm just gonna put my Santa socks on. Still good lighting. Like these are my Santa socks. Later on, I'm gonna be making some Christmas puddings. And there's like loads to vlog today and stuff. Just putting my Santa sock on. So I'm gonna end this. So I just got back from doing some photography.
Garden. Comes about a third of an acre, but only includes the footprint of a house. We found out it's a very big house. Well, let's see what the price is. How much are we on the price for? Well, I would say 400. I'm going to tell you, so these are the chapter of London, it's just slightly over the 495,000.
So, I just came to bring my hand cream upstairs because I found it. Show you, because... hand cream, which... show you in the vlog. These are socks I'm wearing, these are the ones that I'm going to wear tomorrow. I've got to show you something. Penguin. Look at how nice this weather is. It's like good because nice weather. It's good. Like really good. So I think Vlogmas has this year's been quite a good success. In the end, where it's been a bit of a mishmash, but it's coming up towards Christmas, it's like nice to vlog a bit less. So, gonna do it next year because it was successful this year, like most vlogs were like a decent length. I'll show you the penguin again. So, I'm going to end this bit because
the original Snowman film, and the video of Ellen Jones' version, which became a hit 3 years later, isn't so much a case of walking in the air as walking in the hills, auditioning for the next BBC series of Blind Man and His Dog.
Thank you. for that jacket. Slim fit as well, which would be easy to watch the cat too.
I don't think they sleep that too much.
No.
Do you want to go for me? I'm gonna end the vlog here. Yeah, there'll be more clips before this bit, but I just wanna sit and have a quick chat. About I uploaded. Today's Bournemouth, and I'm gonna have to take it down because I need to sort some things out, and also I didn't finish uploading, so I've got some bits to do. I cannot fully get today's vlog uploaded. Christmas Day. I am so excited to carry on vlogging. Like, I will see what I vlog, and I'm about to watch some Vlogmas.